स्टूडेंट्स ऑफ बीएससी पार्ट टू एंड रेस्पेक्टेड लिसनर, ए वेरी वेरी गुड मॉर्निंग एंड वेलकम ऑल ऑफ यू टूडेज लेक्चर। डियर स्टूडेंट्स, आई विल डिलीवर टूडे वेरी वेरी आउटस्टैंडिंग अमेजिंग एंड वेरी वेरी स्पेशल टॉपिक टाइटल्ड इज थर्ड लॉ ऑफ थर्मोडायनेमिक विच इज सेलेक्टेड फ्रॉम बीएससी पार्ट टू पेपर थ्री फिजिकल केमिस्ट्री चोजन फ्रॉम यूनिट सेकंड टाइटल्ड इज थर्मोडायनेमिक सेकंड और थर्मोडायनेमिक टू। डियर स्टूडेंट, फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल आई ब्रिंग टू ड्रॉ योर क्वाइन इमीडिएट नोटिस रिगार्डिंग टू द क्वेरीज ऑफ द क्वेश्चंस। स्टूडेंट्स ऑफ बीएससी पार्ट टू आर टोटल इन वेरी वेरी कन्फ्यूजन अबाउट टोटल नंबर लॉ ऑफ थर्मोडायनेमिक्स। आई आस्क यू वन इंपॉर्टेंट क्वेश्चन टू द स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ मेनी टोटल लॉज ऑफ थर्मोडायनेमिक्स एग्जिस्टिंग इन थर्मोडायनेमिक्स एटमोसफियर। मोस्ट ऑफ द स्टूडेंट रेस्पॉन्ड टू लॉज, सम स्टूडेंट रेस्पॉन्ड थ्री लॉज। वंस अगेन माई क्वेश्चन, मे आई हैव अटेंशन प्लीज। वंस अगेन आई आस्क टू यू ऑल द स्टूडेंट्स ऑफ बी एस सी पार्ट टू वन इंपॉर्टेंट क्वेश्चन, हाउ मेनी टोटल लॉज ऑफ थर्मोडायनेमिक्स। स्टूडेंट्स कन्फ्यूज, मोस्ट ऑफ द स्टूडेंट्स रेस्पॉन्ड टू लॉज, सम स्टूडेंट रेस्पॉन्ड थ्री लॉज, बट द करेक्ट आंसर दैट इज ऑफ टोटल लॉज ऑफ थर्मोडायनेमिक्स आर फोर लॉज। वन बाय वन आई एक्सप्लेन, आई स्टेट एंड आई हैव मेंशन ऑन द ब्लैक बोर्ड हियर टोटल लॉज ऑफ थर्मोडायनेमिक्स एग्जिस्टिंग एज हियर फोर। फर्स्ट वन हियर, फर्स्ट लॉ ऑफ थर्मोडायनेमिक्स, द मैथमेटिकल इक्वेशन फॉर फर्स्ट लॉ ऑफ थर्मोडायनेमिक्स टू गिव एज डेल्टा क्यू इज इक्वल्स टू डी यू प्लस डेल्टा डब्ल्यू। The heat given to the system is equals to is the sum of change in internal energy and work done is performed. First law of thermodynamics is also mainly concerned with the principle of conservation of energy, in which heat neither created nor that is of developed, but it may be converted from one state to the another one state. Once again, I repeat, the energy or heat neither can be produced or destroyed, but it can be converted from one form to the another one, equal forms. Second one, that is of second law of TD, according to second law of thermodynamics, to define as entropy. The entropy means that is of degree of disorderness. The degree of disorderness of the universe continuously increasing. The mathematical form of second law of thermodynamics one can write as that is of here, that is of ds is equals to delta q reversible upon that is of t, and the value one can express according to second law of thermodynamics is entropy of the universe continuously increasing. Next one, third law, which is our today's lecture. I will deliver today the third law of thermodynamics, very very special, very very outstanding topic. Yesterday, once again I repeat about third law of thermodynamics. Third law of thermodynamics, it is just reverse of second law of thermodynamics. According to second law of, I want to clear the conceptual, the difference between the statement, theoretical statement between second law of thermodynamics and third law of thermodynamics. According to second law of thermodynamics, the disorderness, degree of disorderness, entropy continuously increases. But according to third law of thermodynamics, when we consider, we focus about state variable properties, special condition when applicable, the value of degree of disorderness, I mean entropy, becomes is equals to zero. The special condition when we apply to the system, these are absolute zero temperature and that is of perfectly solid substances. I mean to say, dear students, when we apply two important conditions on any systems, two important conditions such are, first one we are considering here, at zero absolute temperature, Second one, when we are using here, that is a perfectly solid crystalline solid substances. In that case, the conceptual just reverse of second law of TD. Second law of TD, degree of disorderness, entropy, increasing quickly, increasing fastly. But after the applications of, when we apply two important conditions at zero absolute temperature and for perfectly solid crystalline solid substances, entropy becomes equal to that is of zero. It has been observed firstly by that is of Max Planck. When any we change any that is of performing variation or chemical changes we apply from state A to state B, or another one, the same substance may also use here. Both are substance present in solid state. In earlier state, keeping pressure as a constant, we increase the temperature of 0 Kelvin to that is of T temperature Kelvin. For any chemical changes here, keeping pressure as a constant, according to Max Planck, 1913, the change in entropy, one can write at the difference of ST minus S0 is equal to 0 to TCP upon TDT. Dear student, we observe here three types of the entropy here on the blackboard to explain that is of third law of thermodynamics. S0, that is of zero entropy. Next one, kinds of entropy, that is of ST third law entropy. And the difference of ST and S0 is known as that is a purely a normally change in entropy. But it is also observed by that is of Max Planck, 1930, the value of four perfectly solid crystalline substances by theoretical values S0, one can write S0. Find out the fundamental equation of third law of thermodynamics, one can write on the blackboard as here, that is of del S is equal to ST is equal to 0 to T Cp upon T, that is of dT. Here it has been assumed here that for perfectly crystalline solid substances, the value one can express as that is of S0 is equal to 0. So dear student, we have explained in the classroom up to here that is of three fundamental laws of thermodynamics. Next one, zeroth law of thermodynamics, I will state what does zeroth law of thermodynamics want to say. We will deliver it, that is of tomorrow. Once again, thank you very much.